many titles during his time. He was the chief of the army, he was a high priest, he was different titles because he was a prince and the brother of King Khufu, the builder of the Great Pyramid. And also he was the chief of the priests. And always they colored the man with the blue, the reddish color, and the woman with the white color, which is mean that he always